She might not like what I have to say. It's just what's happening in the world today. They're sending us toward an early grave and telling us that it's the only way to pay down the national debt. Investing in this failing economy, yeah, the bankers are lying through their teeth. Think by now we'd learn to live within our means, but that means business wouldn't get its subsidies. So debt's growing larger the more money we get, because our comfort was bought on credit. So tomorrow, instead of tapping more wells, I give every home its own solar cells. Decentralize the energy grid. Tell the power companies they'll have to get rid of all those polluting power plants. We're going green and there's no turning back. We're planting trees to counteract your carbon imprint. Now it's a fact. If you want to be living well, we'll tell the automakers to go to hell. Oh, now that SUVs and Hummers won't sell, if Detroit wants taxpayer bailout dollars, they'll have to produce electric vehicles. 'Cause we got a whole new world to make, and we got to start giving more than we take. But someday the whole thing will break. Just too good for goodness sake. It can be hard sometimes, but if you dare, you can brighten the world just by being aware. So let's make a better living in these hard times. Show the world someone still cares. And I say the longer we live this way, oh, the easier it will be to say that just the headlines in the news today. I lost the stolen country blue.